large stones. Okay, large, the word large describes stones, so it's an adjective. So we have adjectives. First one, large, and stones are already there. So this is a word you have found from the text. Second one, mountain passes. We saw there are mountain passes. Okay, third one. What sort of animals did we come across here? Wild animals. Okay, the next one, leaves. Where did the bear cub fall? On dried leaves. Dried leaves. Fifth one, fork. Okay, what sort of fork? The village fork. Okay, I hope you've understood adjectives now. Now we're going to move on to adverbs. I've already explained about adverbs too. What are adverbs? Have you copied it down now? Okay, I'm going to clean the board. Adverbs are words that add to the meaning of a verb. Okay, now over here, we are going to do a passage where you're going to circle all the adverbs. An adverb is a word that tells us how, where, and when an action takes place. Now circle the adverbs in the following paragraph. Today, I helped my mom cook dinner. We carefully cut the vegetables and slowly placed them into a boiling pot of water. We patiently let them cook through. I eagerly waited for my next job, which was to gently sprinkle spices into the soup. But I accidentally poured in too much cumin. I quietly told my mom my mistake, and she told me as a child she had made some mistake. Okay, now we are going to circle all the adverbs here. First second sentence, we carefully, circle the word carefully. I'll write down the words on the board which you have to circle. Carefully. Next is slowly. Are you circling these words? Okay. Then the next one, patiently. Then the next one, eagerly. Next one, gently. Then we have accidentally. And quietly. Check it up in your textbook whether you have circled all the adjectives here. Okay. I'm sorry, adverbs. These are the adverbs. Adverbs usually describe or add more information to the verbs given in the sentence. See, if you see, I carefully cut the vegetables. How did she cut the vegetables? Carefully. So each word here, these adverbs, describe or add more meaning to the verbs in the sentence. Okay, select words from the box and complete these sentences. Now some words are given here. You have to Complete the sentences with these. The woodcutter was tired. He slept soundly. Okay. Right here, the first one, soundly. Second one, Mrs. Sinha is very old and weak. She walks slowly. Okay, the third one. The students were late for class. The headmaster talked to them sternly. How will a headmaster speak to the students when they are late? Sternly. Okay, the next one. The waves washed away her sand castle. She stared at the sea sadly. Okay, now have you finished with this exercise? Check it up. Okay, we have a little bit of grammar here and we'll finish with the lesson.